Can you tell me why Scala is bad?
Scala lets you control its expressiveness by either using long lines of code to specify variables or brief, efficient commands that leave a lot to assumptions.
That flexibility sounds good. You can write long explicit code or short implicit code.
But now you can make mistakes either way or even both. Leaving the code to assume which variables to use while being able to call others out wrong gives you a lot more ways to be wrong.
I guess the ability to edit it to be either way can also lead to deleting the wrong thing.
Scala is written for concurrency and running on the cloud, but it allows you to use sloppy programming logic that is inefficient.
And lazy code can slow the processes down far more than 4 quad-core processors can speed things up.
The irony is that Scala has a strong static type system, something that is supposed to make lazy coding harder.
I've heard that you can use Scala for almost anything.
Just because you can use it for embedded programs does not mean you should. Simply because it can be used for large projects does not mean it does so well.
Compared to Ruby, it is considered better for large projects.
Twitter and Groupon had to get rather large before they had to migrate off Ruby. But we'd be hard-pressed to name a large site written in Scala.
Scala is supposed to be good at both numeric and scientific coding.
There are other languages that do both just as well but have larger code libraries, more software tools available and stronger user communities you can reach out to for help.
Scala supposedly does well with backward and forward compatibility with versions.
Java, a language notorious for the number of times it updates, as well as its error messages, manages that better. Scala may work well in a niche, but for real-world applications, there are far better choices.